is Manchester, Kings of Nala, World of Plenty Teleports on World of Plenty TV. Divine prophetic dots for your day.
There are a lot of things esingatsheliwe ngayo ngevaccine ezingama effect. My question as I close on vaccine. Do taking vaccine guarantee that I won't get a corona? No. Do putting mask guarantee I won't get corona? No. Do social distancing guarantee for me to not get a corona? No. Then why you do what it doesn't help you?
And today I'm 36 years in ministry.
Baba protester, I want you to know that you have only destroyed what can help our black people. You haven't touched white people and they are shooting you. And strange, our president, I believe, is controlled by all these rich people. I believe our president is not standing quickly for our country because he loses nothing. He belongs to the elite on the international communities. So when South Africa is destroyed to him, it's like part of his community is destroyed. In fact, in my view, it looks like he's benefiting out of these riots. For example, how do we trust a vaccine ekhamuka eEurope abantu ababulalo babamkhulu bazosiya kanjani thina uma ngampela sabaphuca izwe lethu bazosithanda kanjani? Why yena thandwa ibona lo president wethu? How do I trust isitha sam ukube kube yisona esingiprovida nge-health? Who have proved this vaccine ukuthi zilungela abantu? Maybe on the next episode I will touch on the vaccine and my view about it. In my view, I don't trust that vaccine. In fact, to be honest, there are a lot of things esingatsheliwe ngayo ngevaccine ezingama-effect. My question as I close on vaccine, do taking vaccine guarantee that I won't get a corona? No. Do putting mask guarantee I won't get corona? No. Do social distancing guarantee for me to not get a corona? No. Then why you do what it doesn't help you? In fact, in my view, people who die more are those who use mask. And then the people abanama side effect abavezwa kwi social media abantu okuthiwa abathathe ivaccine, some of them are shaking, some of them are doing all these things that you don't believe, some of them they immediately die after taking these things. Is it true umothola ivaccine ubeka igloop la kumuntu ikhanya? Is it true uma ibuthi uhlala kuyena? Why these things are not addressed in the community? Why people they rush ukukhuluma nge conspiracy uma ngabe sikhuluma ngalezi zinto bazi remove, when everything people can say and have the freedom to say? Why, if it's not true, why the government is not taking time and educating us what is true, what is not true? For example, my question is, in my hands I have an information engayithola last year ethi New World Order eyaqala ukurola out ngo December until today. Right now sikhuluma ngokuthi in national unrest e South Africa. In that calendar kubhalwe lokhu national unrest. U government a developing ngokushesha shesha faka izinto zo vaccine. If you look at it goes hand in hand. I can go on each and every month and reveal things that are there. Now when you talk things like that, they threaten you ukuthi bazokubopha, bazokwenza njani. Why the intelligent not search ukuthi who's talking this? Because I can mention a few months just now, not very far, you won't be able to travel without vaccine, because the goal they are taking you to have a passport called health passport. Bazoyishintsha ukuthi kube passport health passport, meaning if you have not vaccine, they are going to force you indirect. They would say they care for you. Is CPC for esine intelligent dengesifo se corona esazi ukuthi manje ngo 9 ngizokubamba ngo 9 wahamba eminyango ngizokungena kuwe naba more than 50 emncwabeni ngizongena esontweni ke uma ku level 4 lo level 4 nayo ngawu profita ngo 29 May ukuthi umkhuhlana wonke ama sign achazwa ngalo mkhuhlana akwi prophecy yami ekhona 29 May ngi prophet isiki iyadlala kuma TV iyadlala kuma social media.
There is a flu. Washed my mouth. There is a flu release for June. Izokwenza kube ngathi khona into izwala esiswini zonke lezi zinto engiyishoyo abese uzwa ngathi amathu agcwala umlomo. And that flu bazoyibiza ngokuthi corona. It's not corona, it's a flu. And ngizoyibreaker manje kulaba angamawona.
Dr. Abdul Ghafoor, an infectious disease specialist from India, told Bloomberg News that he has seen more patients with diarrhea with the Delta COVID strain than in the initial wave of the pandemic. The symptoms that were spoken about were stomach pain, severe gastric infections, loss of appetite, vomiting, nausea, and so much more. Symptoms which were exactly the same as the ones mentioned by King Somnala during the prophecy.
Why these things they happen exactly njoba ngayibona mina ukuthi bazobiza ngothi corona ngaze ngenza neculo lakho bazobiza ngothi corona it's not a corona it's a flu I said that before they say it why these things is a conspiracy esingalona iqiniso ngokusho kwenu ke lempethi indaba eqinisile ukuthi zenzeke pho ngalendlela le esuke sitshenwe ngayo ke ilabo abaqamba manga bese kuthi iqiniso lenu njalo lihlale kuba yilona engathi alinabo uqiniso vukani maAfrika vukani maAfrika
and today I'm 36 years in ministry
King Somnala, World of Plenty Teleport on World of Plenty TV. Divine prophetic dots for your day.